game against Aberdeen with a leg injury. Van Bronckhorst slides it through here to Rod Wallace, and it's in from McCann, and Rangers have the lead. And are they edging towards the title? Neil McCann is buried underneath his celebrating teammates.
Yeah, it all came from a good early ball from George Alberts to release Giovanni Van Bronckhorst here on the left. Rod Wallace wanted it in behind and got it, and nobody picked up Neil McCann at the front post. And although he's stretching, it's well controlled. All he's trying to do is get it on target, and nobody picked up McCann's run to the front post there. A well-worked move by Rangers, and a good finish from Neil McCann, who looks as sharp as a tack tonight.